I was going to do business. I wanted to be a mechanic. I wanted to be had a car wash, you know. And my father said, look here, Jermaine, I don't think you're doing this. I know you. I see the lines of car and I see your business. And I think he said that, no, his car was the last car I washed. And he said, like, son, I look at your hair, it's red. This is not what you should be doing. And then that was when I left, but still didn't take on to the music thing. I went into the classroom, it was still music. So I taught at John the Baptist Prep School for 2 years, still running away from the music world. And then after realizing that, hey, wow, I feel like I'm in prison, you know? So I went to the principal and I said, Miss Grant, look here, I really want to just leave and do just the music because I don't feel like I should be here. She's like, what? The kids love you. You know, everybody speaks about Mr. Edwards, how jovial you are and how, you know, light you are as a person. And, you know, why would you want to leave? And she's like, all right, I'm going to lawyer this. 3 days. You're going to be coming to school Wednesday, Thursdays and Fridays. And you leave at 12 o'clock. So you come in at 8 o'clock and leave at 12. And even that still felt like it was 20 hours per day. You know what I mean? So I said, look here, I just can't stay. I'm not doing good justice to it because I'm not even doing my lesson plans properly. And I went, and I still didn't do music after that. I went and sat at a Christian club. You know what I mean? Still music. Still was doing local recording. And then it's one day when I went to promote the club because the club was doing very well in Spanish in Portmore. And I brought a song. And the person was saying, I heard there a singer too. And I brought the song. And same time, the person come out of the radio station. I said, look here. Who is that person? Like Nadine Blair from Love FM. She's like, who is that? You know? Mm-hmm. And she's like, oh my God, you're such a gifted person. You need to send me your music. And from that was it. So it's not even something I went after. It was more, it came after me.
It came after you. And I love that because, you know, you've rightly mentioned the fact that you kept running from this. You just kept running. And the truth is, a lot of us at times, we are running from our purpose and our destiny. Right. But you see, you couldn't run. You couldn't outrun it. It catch up on you.
Yeah.
I think that's like a bigger lesson indeed.